Hey guys, and gals, I should say. I noticed I have some subscribers who are ladies, and I couldn't be happier. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install the T-track and the measure tape in the bench top. This is a Fenceless miter saw station. I have a video on making the stop block. If you haven't seen that, check that out. I thought that video left you a little bit hanging though, because it was entitled How to Install a Fenceless T-Track System, but I didn't have the station, I didn't have a coat of finish on it yet, and I just didn't want to do that until I did. So this video shows you a little bit of all that process, and if you like it, if you want to build something like this, leave some comments down below. I'm happy to answer any questions. And if you hit that like button, subscribe button, and share this, that will grow my channel. Then you can just pull this apart, set this aside. Then you'll need to install this on the end of it. This is what actually helps clamp it to your top. I've got a video on how to use this thing. So I'm going to determine where this needs to be so that as I route this line here, I've got some kind of guide for my route. Okay, so this is what I'm going to use to recess the tape, the Kreg tape. Like I say, it's a half inch wide and it's not even a 16th inch thick. So I just need less than a 16-inch deep, half-inch wide recess here. So anyway, that's what I'm going to use. Shouldn't grab these out with your bare hands because they are sharp. So I don't want this to be real deep, not even 16th. So I'm just taking a piece of wood here, eyeballing it. And like I said, I've got less than a 16th inch depth on that. So I think that'll be good to go. See, this is the edge I'm gonna run this router along my Bora guide. So I'm going to measure to the far side of the cut, this side, get this straight
straight in here so you can see what the far side where it's going to be cutting. And I've got 3 and 16. So I want this guide 3 1/16 inches at least from my line here. Okay, so I had some of this left over from another project here. And before I go and cut the other one, I'm going to go ahead and just lay this in here to make sure it's where I want it is. And it's slightly below the surface. That's what I want. Perfect. Thank you.
Thank you.